To find the slope of a line that goes through two points, for example, point A, which is 0, 4, and B, which is 2, 6, you have two options. You could graph these two points and count out the slope, but if you don't have graph paper and don't really like to draw, use the slope formula, which you have learned about in a previous slide. For review, to find the slope using the slope formula is you take your y values and subtract them and put that in the numerator of a fraction, and then you take your x values and subtract that and put that in the denominator. So in this problem, we're going to label our A and B points. A can be our x1, y1, and B can be our x2, y2. Remember that it doesn't matter how you label them. Point B could have been x1, y1, and A could have been x2, y2, but once you label them, it's important that you stay consistent and stick with it. So for a y2 minus y1, we'll have 6 minus 4, and x2 minus x1 will have a 2 minus 0. Well, 6 minus 4 equals 2, and 2 minus 0 equals 2, so this simplifies to a slope of 1. So this is a positive, a line that has a positive slope, so from left to right it will be going up. The second example asks you to find the slope of a line that goes through points C and D, where point C is negative 5, 2, and D is 1, negative 2. Since I don't have any graph paper here, I am going to use the slope formula, y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. I'm going to label point C as x1, y1, and D as x2, y2, and plug it into my formula. On the top, I take my y's and subtract them, so negative 2 minus 2, and in the denominator, I take my x's and subtract them, 1 minus a negative 5. So I do some arithmetic, 2 plus a negative 2 is a negative 4, and 1 minus a negative 5, the double negatives cancel, 1 plus 5 is 6, so this slope reduces to a negative 2/3. So I know that my line from left to right is going down because I have a negative slope.